played about 20 games. This is the first time I played this match.
Well, so I've never actually done this map yet. Not gonna lie, I'm probably gonna suck.
Has any of you played the new Nuke Town? I haven't played it either.
No, I have that shit downloaded. Like, the fuck? Where is this new, where's Nuke Town at?
What?
Hardcore Team Deathmatch.
I tried it locally with my son, Nuketown. I'm disappointed. I thought there were going to be a lot of places where you could jump up on, but nope.
Why are they ever going to change the actual structure of Nuketown? They're just going to make it look different. It's going to be the same structure as always.
Yeah, but then it's going to be called something else, Nuketown 2, or, well, I mean, the whole reason... You know, because it's Nuketown, everybody knows it. But I just had hoped it would be, you know, more top structures and stuff you could jump up on.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, but...
Man, it's because it's such a fan favorite. They don't want to bother changing it up, and that's what's going to cause it to kind of go down, because it's going to get old and tired.
But I thought I had read that they were going to put up, I mean, the whole, you know, stuff you could jump up on. Because now with our new fancy Iron Man abilities.
Yeah. Grounded. Ow. Good shot. Ah. Broken wall. Broken wall. Good shit.
No, fuck off.
Not gonna happen. I can hear you. I feel like I got my reload. Hole in the wall, second floor. Man, someone's some bomb happy. Fucking Syntax got me. What the fuck? I know I hit you. Good shit.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Fucking one hiding in the corner in the garden.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I know.
They're beating us. Turn the tide.
Come upstairs. Garden.
Mission failed. This isn't what we trained for.
Mess with the best. Guy like the rest.